reason for the time Connie and Mary were in bed. Did I? Are you sure? Connie and Mary were to bed while we were in bed one night. They'd been married for a good many years. And Mary, she went to bed first. And then Paddy, he went away up and not sure the day was finished. And he went in and he got organized and he got into the bed and he lay down and he went to sleep. He didn't have any occasion to stay awake anymore. Anyway, this night, it was a wee bit different than usual because Mary, she must have been feeling a little bit amorous. You know, I think that's what covers all eventualities. And just as Paddy was getting settled on the pillow, he heard a voice saying, "Honey." And Mary was lying here beside him, and Paddy looked around to this side of the room, just in case there was somebody else in the room with them, you know. But anyway, he couldn't see anyone. He looked back at Mary, and Mary was looking at him, and the eyelids were flickering. You know, boys, when the eyelids flicker, oh, look out. And he says, "What is it?" She said, "Remember," she said, "when we were young and courting," she said, "remember," she said, "you used to hold my hand." So, he reached out and he caught hold of her hand and he looked at her for a minute and he thought to himself, that'll be it. So he lay back down and just as he got settled he heard again, "Honey." "What?" says he. She said, "Remember then," she said, "you used to give me a kiss." But Paddy got up on the elbow and he reached over and he gave her a wee peck on the cheek and he looked at her for a wee bit longer this time and he thought to himself, that'll definitely be it. So he went to lie down and he didn't even get his head to the pillow when he heard a third time, "Honey." "What?" says he. "Is it this time?" She says, "Remember then," she said, "you used to bite my ear." When Paddy threw back the bed covers and he jumped out on the floor and Mary said, "Where are you going?" "Ah," he says, "I'm going to get me teeth." Now I must speak to all the gentlemen here with all the choreography and the moves you saw tonight, and there's a few more to come. Boys, when you go home tonight, keep the teeth in. You never can tell, that's good day tonight. Oh, holy God. There's a fella down here, he's pushing his up already. Oh, I want to show you where I come from, ladies and gentlemen.